None of the animals go in. I don't know why I'm using sandstone. I don't even know why I'm putting a lava pool in if no one's gonna end up falling in. Can I put a half slab there? Never brick slab. Put a half slab there. And the rabbits jumping over will fall in, but hopefully none of the animals that have spawned in here. Oh yeah, and I've also got to turn spice bread off before I burn the whole thing. Oh yes, I could frighten loads of people with this idea. I don't know if any of this before. With glass, you can probably see my idea already. Well, I told everyone in who comes to play this map sees this. They'll think that lava's just gonna suddenly pour through onto them. Just gonna suddenly think that. I am doing a 3-block size, so it will be covered so rabbits don't. That looks really cool. Look at the lava there. There's no pouring up here. He gets so scared. Oh yeah, and the randomizer! Oh, I was so obsessed with all this, I forgot about the randomizer! You should all know what the randomizer is, by the way, if you've watched the Lion Maker's videos. You get 8 emeralds or block of emeralds or green wools. And you get 1 block of redstone or red ones. And then you just place them in willy-nilly. And you just, when you've placed all of your emerald or green walls in, just place your red stuff in and press circle and then leave it on like that as well. That's good. And we'll put so we have a redstone charge for it. So if someone doesn't want to do it, that'll make maybe dirt instead. Okay. Give me all my stuff back. Did I see that? Doesn't want to do it, they just will, because the redstone's hard for someone to hit. So someone could sneak over here and to lick the leaves so it just comes out of them. That would really give them a scare. Wouldn't it? Those mean that there's none left because that's how the pattern goes. So now, all of the signs I want are there and that I can think of. So let's get some hiding places getting on. We can have an underground one because, as you can see, no, I'll place that back. And I gave some deep names, I think. Were you one of them? Yeah, I called him Zeb. I called him Zeb. There's a horse over here. And I can actually mount him, I've tamed him. Hi Ollie! Yee! Ha! Whee! Got a little happy girl! So I've already got, this is a hiding spot, all the grass and flowers to easily get lost. And is it going, oh god, it's becoming night. I was going to say, life is becoming a bit darker. I don't think that redstone side is going to get there. Do a little test. No, it has only made it here. I'm going to have to get another lever here with blocking the circuit. The circuit is blocked because the lever isn't there. And it's bound to be night now, so night! Nighty night! How can it not be night already? There. No, it's night. And you can't see the sun or moon. Look, where's the sun? Probably what's making it dark. So you can easily get lost in the flowers and grass apart from the blue orchards. And I like my bedrock fountain as well. Comment if you like my bedrock fountain. If I were you, I'd comment that it's amazing. And there's just one more thing since I need to do. On the fountain. Then close their hold so no one can now get into the fountain. Bear, who wants to have a bear? Hi Zeb. They've all grown. Yeah, they're all grown. Whack these off. Oh god. I'll replace that. Looks like exactly the same, sorry about that guys, but I think I have just about run out of time for this episode. So see you all later in the next episode, which